वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू एवरीवन हू इज लिसनिंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन. माय नेम इज हर्षी भंडारी. वेलकम बैक टू अपन का यूट्यूब चैनल. एंड टुडे आफ्टर आई थिंक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम वी आर फाइनली आउट. नॉट फॉर अ शूट बट ऐसे घूमने आए अपन लोग. अपन लोग मतलब कौन? मैं एंड फॉर दी प्रीटी मच ऑब्वियस मिस्टर वॉगन फर्नांडिस. वी आर गोइंग टू याना केव्स एंड इट्स लाइक ऑलमोस्ट आई गेस 20 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम हियर. So that's about it. We are just flying the drone over here. We'll see what footages we get. And yeah, that is about it. काफी समय बाद vlogging हो रही है, तो ऐसा fumbling हो जाएगा. Apart from that, we'll try to see what content we get. After how long you are using the drone? When was the last time you put it on?
Almost 3 months, I guess.
Start. Tell me the best part about the journey.
Roads.
How is the ice cream?
Angio.
Tell you a little bit information sort of thing about it. Entry fee is 20 rupees per person, I think. Just to enter from the place that you park. And once you reach Yana Caves, if you want to explore the Yana Cave, if you want to go inside, it is more 10 rupees per person. And it was quite crowded. It was very crowded. You don't expect that. And matter of fact, being that it was a Sunday, so everyone, the सब जगह के लोग आए हुए थे, including us. So that is the scenario. But apart from that, the caves are good. The caves are very nice. Like if you are coming alone, then it's very nice because then you get to see properly and take photos properly. But when there are people around, like everyone take photos, you just want to get out from there as soon as possible. So that was that. And we tried to take some drone shots, but there was no proper GPS that was there, and the drone kept on losing signal. So we didn't really get a lot of shots. I think one or two shots we got with the drone, which was nice, and it's huge. It's huge, to be honest, and it's good. And there is one more, I think there is a waterfall called Vibhuti waterfall that is there, so that might be good because we didn't go there. We just went near the parking and we came back because again there was a lot of crowd over there. That is all about it. And we just stayed here. We're heading back right now. The time is like 3 o'clock, so we are heading back now. We just ordered for lunch. The lunch was good, and as always, fish thali is our, and you get some ice cream and a seminar. That was all about it. On the way, if we see anything, we'll see if we are halting anywhere. But then, yeah. फिलहाल के लिए उतना ही है. अगर कुछ रास्ते में कहानी बनती है तो जरूर बताएंगे.
We are in Goa right now. Like we were in Karnataka. We crossed the border. We are always heading home. That is where the actual entry is from. There नहीं. Somewhere down here the entry is. पर वहाँ पे भी gate लगा हुआ है. So you can't, like people are not allowed to go from there. Because of a certain thing that happened in like 3 years back, you all might know about it. And yeah, that is the way, and that is how you go to the dam. And then like I had done the vlog, us time it was open to public, and the scene whatever happened after that. So tab se it was restricted to public. So you can come here and see from here. This is how it looks like. That is like this is completely filled like this. Here is completely filled during monsoons, and it overflows from there, right there. If you can see this block, wait. you can see this, like this particular thing, yeah, it overflows from there and then yahan se aate hain behkar yahan se niche jata hai and this becomes like a very very good place for photography. And not during peak monsoons, but like maybe during the month of October, November, it's beautiful. It's green, green everywhere, and you will enjoy this place during the monsoons or post monsoons time. So yeah, that was about it from here. That was all about it from my side for today, and this is Arshish Bhandari, that is Morgan Fernandez talking to Pradyum because he's gone for nationals in Chandigarh. So uske liye bhi all the best bol dena unko comment section mein. With that being said, I hope you liked the video, I hope you all enjoyed it in some or the other way. Thank you for making me a part of your day. I'll see you soon in the next vlog. Until then, take care, bye-bye. Bye. Bhul gaya bhai. Bye.